Hello, have you ever gone to a store to buy seeds but you aren't sure which ones to buy? Have you ever planted your seeds and later discovered that the seedlings are weak and yield is too low? Well, choosing a better quality seed is a very important step for the success of your farming. I'm Joseph Courier, and today I'm going to give you some tips and indices you can use to know that the seeds you're buying are of good and superior quality. Welcome. Some characteristics are noticed before planting, while others are noticed after planting. Those noticed before planting are referred to as pre-planting characteristics and are used by farmers to determine what kinds to buy from the market. Some of the pre-planting characteristics that you can use include the following. The uniform seed size. The seeds should be of the same grade, thus equal size. This allows mechanized planting and also the setting of the mechanical equipments that you'll use in your farm. Presence of the embryo is another characteristic, where some seeds lack embryos mean that germination won't take place because the embryos are the ones that take place in germination. Chemically treated seeds, they should be chemically treated. The seeds should be treated with chemicals such as lindane to keep them safe from pathogens. They should also not contain broken pieces, as the presence of the broken pieces is an indication of inferiority of the seeds, as this shows that they are not well sorted and graded. The broken pieces add to the weight of the seeds, thus they don't although they don't take part in germination. Certification is also another characteristic. The seeds should be certified by the relevant bodies in the country. For example, in Kenya, they should have a stamp of authentication from the Kenya Plant Health Inspectorate Service, KEPHIS. They should also be certified as meeting the set standards by the Kenya Bureau of Standards, KEBS. Also, the source dates of manufacture and expiry should be well indicated. Let's take a look into post-planting characteristics. Some of them include the following. Uniform emergence of the seeds. The seeds should show uniform emergence to allow field operations to be carried out. Such includes weeding, top dressing, earthing up. This is also important for uniform maturity. Another characteristic is high germination percentage. The seeds should show ability to germinate in greater percentages. That is, not many seeds should fail to germinate. Also, high rate of germination. The seeds should be able to germinate and establish seedlings very fast. Strong seedlings. The seedlings resulting from quality seeds are strong. They should be dark green in color and with thick stems. They should also show hybrid vigor. They should be superior, showing resistance to pests and diseases and abiotic stresses. This information is provided to you by AgroSons consultants, and AgroSons is where we give you the knowledge. Our knowledge betters your skills, and when your skills are bettered, you produce quality products. Say quality information for sustainability. Thanks for watching. We are glad having you here, making this community. Please like, subscribe, and don't forget to leave a comment below. Thank you.